Hello and welcome to another video by Dr. Carlo Oger, board certified emergency physician in the new domain DrER.tv.
All right, I wanted to do it because I actually prepared something for it, so I prepared myself for it. So what does wooden chest, don't stop till 10, and an altered mental status patient have in common? Wooden chest, don't stop till 10, and altered mental status patient.
Sounds like a song.
Fentanyl. So fentanyl is being sold as a drug of abuse, and the thing is, it's being sold as Norco. When people are buying it, they think it's Norco. Actually, it looks just like a Norco pill. But you know, fentanyl is 100 times more potent than regular oxycodone and things like that. So people are going to these big overdoses. So don't stop till 10 means you gotta give 10 milligrams of Narcan before you quit on these people. You just have to give, because it doesn't respond to normal doses because it's so much more potent. And the other thing is you might have to repeat doses or even do Narcan drips on these people because it depresses them so much. So don't stop till 10. The other thing you'll get is wooden chest. They get rigidity of their chest. You try to intubate them and you can't ventilate because they're rigid on their chest. Sometimes they're rigid also on their masseter muscles. They call it a masseter spasms, and you can't open. So you use non-depolarizing paralytics other than succinylcholine, but sometimes it'll work if you do succinylcholine. You just have to give more. So that's kind of it. Know that, they took a Norco and they're overdosed and they're not responding to Narcan. It might actually be fentanyl. And you gotta give bigger doses of Narcan to bring them up. They can get rigidity, and then the other thing is, I guess that's it. Just know that it's there, that it's being abused, and they don't know that they're taking. Oh, the other thing is, the drug screen will be negative because the drug screen we do doesn't test for fentanyl. It tests for opioids, and this is a synthetic opioid which won't show up. So it's really confounding, but you think they're meiotic, they're acting like an overdose. It is an overdose. Just treat them aggressively, intubate them, all that kind of stuff, and that's it.